my journey around the West Midlands today has taken me to Wolverhampton, where I have the pleasure of seeing what Crimson Tide get up to. So I'm here with their juniors at the moment. So if you want to find out what they get up to, then stay tuned.
My name's Emily. I've been coaching for 10 years. This is Crimson Tide's 10th season, so we've got some big things coming up. Interesting fact is, Kim was actually my coach when I was little.
So my name's Kim. I've been coaching Crimson Tide from the start. So we've been going for a good 10 years now. This is our 10th season. I've been coaching with Emily since the beginning. I used to coach her when she was little on another team. But we left, set up Crimson Tide, and we've gone from strength to strength ever since.
Hi, I'm Day. I coach youth level one. I've been here for 6 years.
Hi, I'm Holly. I've been with the programme for 7 years now. I've been coaching for 5 years. My fun fact is I met my best friend through cheer.
Hi, I'm Beth. I coach youth one and mini stunt level one. I've been with the programme for 6 years and I've been coaching for 4 years.
Hi, my name is Megan. I coach tiny and mini cheer. I've been with Crimson Tide for 9 years.
So I'm here with Emily from Crimson Tide and she's going to tell us a little bit about the team. So first of all, how many days do you train?
So every cheer team trains at least twice a week, and we also have a stunt class which is held every Tuesday, so additional teams if we want to participate in stunt. Our stunt team, my junior team, are currently undefeated for the third season. So it's definitely a lot of pressure going into this year. And we're upping them up a level as well, so we're really working them super hard this year.
Okay, so what teams do you have like all together then?
So we've got from tiny right up through to mini, youth, junior. We've got two junior teams this year. We've got a J2 and a J3. And then we've got our senior who are at 4.2. But at the end of the season, the goal is to get them true level four, just working on those gym skills.
Okay. So how long have you personally been involved in cheer?
So my first competition was 2003. It was a BCA in Loughborough. Okay. So it's been quite a while. But Crimson Tide, myself and Kim co-founded it in 2010.
Okay, so this is your 10th season.
10th season, yeah.
That's exciting.
I know.
Have you got any big plans?
Well, I did say we've got our J2 team, who are a new team this season. We've got all our best athletes, so we're hoping for that goal of possibly getting a bid, but no, never say never, but we're hoping, putting all our eggs into one basket to try and to try and achieve that. So it's definitely a big big goal for the girls this season.
Do you have a longer term goal, like not just a season goal, like for the program as a whole, or?
We're pushing our junior athletes a lot this season, and we always say they're going to be our future five. So a lot of the juniors have actually gaining level five skills at the minute, tumble skills, and we're just working on those stunting skills to try and get them there.
So you're looking to have a level five team in the future? So you want to be a world's team?
Want to be a world's team. Yeah. And also the junior athletes are working so hard. And,
They're looking so good.
And we try and get all the routines done by December. First competition is in March.
Okay.
So
gives you a nice long time to clean.
Yeah, because it tends to be Christmas and they've laid off the conditioning. So January, the routine's done. We're just back repping constantly.
Okay, cool.
My name's Chloe and my favourite thing about cheer is the bond that we all have and we're all like one happy family.
My name is Connie and my favourite thing about cheer is like how Chloe said, like the bond and the connection that we all have together.
My name's Lexi and the thing that I love about cheer is that when you're flying and like when you're tumbling, that our coaches always give us praises.
My name's Takira and my favourite thing about cheerleading is, as Connie and Chloe said, the connection between everyone and how we're a family.
Hi, I'm Evie. I'm a bass, and my favourite part about cheer is like all the friends.
Hi, I'm Savannah and I'm a flyer. My favourite thing about cheer is my friends.
Hi, I'm Millie, I'm a bass, and my favourite thing about cheer is all the bonds we have all together.
Hi, I'm April, I'm a bass, and my favourite thing about cheer is coming to see everyone.
Hi, I'm Alex, I'm a backspot, and my favourite thing about cheer is always learning new things and getting to see my friends.
Hi everyone, I'm here with Beth, and she is on the senior team at Crimson Tide, and she's been cheering for 6 years. And she is going to be the person that does our quick fire round today. Are you ready?
I am.
Okay, so first question, favourite stunt?
Pyramid.
Favourite tumble?
Run off tuck.
Toe touch or pike jump?
Toe touch.
Towel-less bows or normal bows?
Normal bows.
Interesting. Favourite UK team?
Coventry Dynamite.
Favourite team in the world?
Cali All-Stars, my word.
That's an answer.
Yeah.
do you prefer shorts or skirts?
Skirts.
Favourite sport that's not cheer?
I'd probably say gymnastics.
Did you do gymnastics when you were before cheer?
Yeah, or? I did, yeah. A little bit.
Same. Okay, pineapple on pizza, yes or no?
No, definitely not.
I love pineapple on pizza. And favourite? Final question, Monster Munch, pickled onion or beef? Which flavour?
Pickled onion.